Hi guys, here I am. Sorry for the, anyway. Okay, let's go after seeing the scale spells. Still annoyed I didn't activate the Water of Chaos bonfire. Saved down a lot of water today. But oh well, it's what's going to happen. And yes, I just realised I could have gone to the Duke's Archives bonfire instead just now. I'm an idiot. So let's. Can I walk there? Nope, apparently not. Okay. So yeah, I'm continuing with the quest to get the remaining Lord Souls. Even though Seath Soul isn't really a Lord Soul, it's a fragment of a Lord Soul, but whatever. Same story with Four Kings. Ooh, tasty. Didn't know I could kill them in one hit. Well, I probably realised in a previous session that I have forgotten what I'm saying, so bizarre. There we go. Damn you, Twitch advert. Sorry, just opening the stream on my phone so I can monitor the chat. I could set up my... I have to find enough of VG. Sorry, I was just contemplating whether I could set up another monitor, but based on my spare cables and stuff, I don't think I can. Not at the moment, anyway. Okay, let's rest at this. First following. And kindle the bastard. Charlie mentioned that I missed something in New Londo, but I can't be bothered to go again. Since, I'm running fairly low on time with the streams. Well, if I were a competent player, I wouldn't be. I'd be able to finish it long before now, but... There we go. I am me. Look upon my semi-competence and despair. Hey, Crystal Dudes. And yes, I could see that channeler dancing like a dick. Aha! And I took more damage than I should have. Oh, his shield does nothing. Now he knows how I feel half the time in this game. Yes, I know you're here as well. And backstab. Or bum smack in this case. Kind of feel like I should feel guilty, but I think the term is sorry, not sorry. What an excellent archer he was. His aim is perfect. Come on, bitch. He's backhanding the backstabbing the right hander overkill, possibly, but it's that anus. Damn it, got caught in the terrain. Yeah, fuck that guy. What? Ah, defended by my frames of invincibility. Huzzah! And yes, I know that I could have a better Estus flask at this point, but fuck Blight Town. And all the toxic bastards there is. Whoop. There we go. Hello, you. Kind of feel like I should feel a bit guilty for all the backstabs, but no. And yeah, this bit's far easier with the Sky Handle than with the build the first time I played the game. I've mentioned many times what that build was, so I can't be bothered to say this time. Yep. Okay. But yeah, I had difficulty with this room. It took me many times to get through it. And then I was fucked by one of these things. Because I was stupid enough to not check. Oh, hello. Oh well. He'll leave me alone now. All the ducks are swimming in the water. Down the down the down the down the down the down the down. Oh yeah, that's the... Yeah, that's the way to see other stuff, I think. However, exploring. And yeah, I'm not going to even try to skip, since yeah, I've seen how to do it, but I have absolutely no confidence in myself. Yay. Also, notice all the twinkling titanite. It is important for later. Oh dear. I knew it was one of you. You bastard. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, symbol of Azurus on the Crystal Knight shield. And speaking of the Crystal Knight, oh, do I have that Rune Sacrifice? Oh, excellent, I've got the rare Rune Sacrifice. I know what to equip soon. And yes, spoilers. And here is an interesting individual. Who fat rolls? Well, that was a slightly underwhelming fight. And yes, I know what I'm about to do. It's a little bit cheap, but yeah, fuck it. Hardly the biggest of issues. Yeah, it's probably just as well I tried New Londo with this place. Hey, Seath! With your pretty butterfly wings. And your... I hadn't noticed the ones on the neck previously. He's so pretty. Thank you for this. Come on, dude. I know you can do more. Oh, there we go. Some damage. Good seat. Yeah, this is the only dead death in my game. Well, that I'm aware of anyway. Yep, I know it's been shattered, but that was the point of it. Yes, game, I know. You don't need to say in big letters for that one. Havel Rune. There we go. So, first things first. Oh, can't quite level up. Kindle this bonfire. Yes, there we go. And there's this, yeah, these guys who may be previous undead who attempted seed. Don't know if there's actually an explanation for them. Oh, I should have got my bow. Thank you, game. Thank you for telling me that's locked. Oh yeah, best guard ever. Thank you for the key. Oh, and it's this bit. I hate this bit. So, someone in Mordrun invented a gramophone, and this is what it's used for. It's great. And you can't feel sorry for the snake dudes. I mean, they do run for their lives. Damn you, snake dude. Come back here. Come on. I think if I'm quick enough, I might be able to escape with it. Nope, apparently not. Still, that was satisfying. Anyway. Yes, this fun bit. Oh, my shadow's cast through the floor again. Yay. The lighting of this game is just perfect sometimes. Now time to meet the weird, creepy, grabby bitches. Which, yeah. These things are fun. Such fun. Jesus, they move faster than I remember. Oh dear. Not quite as I intended. I remember them being more terrifying previously. Well, he was very fucking useful, wasn't he? Okay, that's locked. Good. Good to know. Oh, lag. And there we go. Nope. You die. I think there's something around here. Oh yes, here it is. And I missed the perfect opportunity for a jump attack. Well, falling attack, but meh. Ooh, extra key. Ah, crap, more of them. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I thought grab attacks were supposed to just do a little bit of damage, but... Well, lots of little bits of damage. That was just fucking terrifying. I mean, there's loads of Japanese tentacle porn jokes there. You get grabbed by all the tentacles and penetration occurs. Blech. Oh Christ, there's more of them. Do not like these things. Do not like them at all. Fuck nuggets. Come on. There's another way of doing this where you can rest at the bonfire and then shoot the snake dude so they don't activate the thing. But, well, you have to get them to do it in the first place, otherwise. Yeah. Fuck. Oh! Got the second bomb. Ah! Oh yeah, now for some sadness. These two just cry.
Hello again. What a chance meeting this is. Alas, I'm in prison once again. I don't suppose you could stage me and get it. The archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge. So close, but just out of reach. The thought offends me so. I could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me.
Can't remember where the key is to save him, but I imagine I'll come across it soon. Big hat, Logan. Basically the ultimate nerd. Just a sec, checking that... Okay, the mic is working. Sorry, I just get paranoid. If you've been watching my streams, you know that I do this in basically everyone. Yeah. Fuck you, snake dude. Yeah. Now that felt kind of awesome. Oh. Fuck you. I'm gonna stop this because that noise is fucking irritating. Thank you. Well, that wouldn't have worked for the test, okay. I don't think that's even the right key. Let's go try and save Logan again. Sorry for the sound effect, we just felt this. Hey Logan. It's locked. These poor sad bitches. Yeah, if you kill them, they drop some miracles, but I have a heart, so I'm not going to this time. If I do another playthrough at some point I might. But yeah. I think I saw it in a Vati video. I think he may have named himself Vati Vidya just for them, that would be an awkward thing to say. That he reckons that those things were sort of Guinevere's handmaidens or something, since they've got Princess Guard miracles, and well, Seath seems to like capturing women. I suppose that's sort of the dragon-stealing ladies trope. At least he's not burnt some goats, you know? Or a 3-year-old girl. I think, is that in the books? I'm not sure. Don't think I need to explain what I'm going on about. You'll probably understand. If not, it's the biggest program on television, just watch it. And there we go. Yay. Look at those crystals. Yeah, I've heard someone say that they think that's supposed to look like Seath, but I don't know. Makes some level of sense, but doesn't look right to me. It's like when people were speaking about the Capra demon shape in the old in the undead town, undead burg. That's the one. It could be, but I'm just not convinced. Aha! Log. Glug glug, motherfucker, glug glug. Yes, I know, there's a dude there. There has to be. Oh, this place was apparently influenced by Harry Potter. Moving staircases and that nonsense. So, I wonder if we will see Alan Warwick Davis? No, does he have the Alan? I don't think so. His name might just be Warwick Davis. Yeah, might see Warwick Davis or Michael Gambon around here with some level of luck. Ah, dear. Ow. Are you going to stop doing that? It's uncouth. I thought there was a thing here. Apparently not. So, twizzle the staircase. Oh, it's... Yeah, I remember this. Damn it. You knew that was going to happen, didn't you, Miyazaki? That's probably why he put that there. Yeah, this is another one of the places where I just get lost. And not in the way that the kids at school wanted me to. Ow. Never drop your guard. Okay, I looked like Boromir before I got... Oh no, he didn't get his head cut off, did he? No. Ow. I want to heal before I go after that bastard. Aha, gotcha. Hate channelers. Hate, hate, hate. Oh, the ragdolls. You gonna go down the stairs? Whee! Ah, it's the little pleasures in this game. I wonder if little pleasures is... No, I'm not going to make that joke. You can probably tell where it's going. I'm not going to make it though. Ooh. Where is it? Strong magic shield. Because I think there was something interesting in this. Only magic swordsman. Grants temporary strength to great shields. Oh, yeah, sorry, I was thinking of Great Magic Barrier and it referring to a particular awesome character. Yeah, fuck those guys. Yeah, I've explored up there. Where the piss do I go? I can't remember. Need to go down there. Oh, it's this way. Of course. Of course. Oh, and all the times that I played through this game, well, all the times I attempted to get through this level, didn't know about the bonfire that's just over there. Found out what helping a friend play through. That annoyed me no end, especially since he's got no sense of direction. The amount of times I got annoyed telling him which way to go in Anor Londo. That was when he was farming, trying to get summoned for unseen smell. But I digress. Hey, Bummer. Ah, I see you got me hurt. You still died, fuck you. Yeah, there's an arch. I think it's on that bookcase. Which is bit of a dick place to put him, but whatever. Dark Souls late game. I mean, it's still a well-constructed game and stuff for the most part, but yeah, you can kind of tell. Thank you. You can kind of tell that they were running out of ideas and stuff. Well, it wasn't ideas, it was more budget and time. Oh well. Still came out quite well. Well, except for Izalith. I shall play through Izalith at some point, either this week or next. You shall see what I mean. Ooh, got another longbow. Yay, longbow! Yeah, let's just light this bonfire. Won't necessarily rest at it yet. Oh no, it's the shortcut I need to unlock, isn't it? Damn. Still, at least I know that bonfire's there. Heh. Damn you, Duke's Archives. Damn you. Okay. Ah, this is the first bit. So, what the fuck is the point of those two bonfires? Never mind. I suppose it's so you don't have to fight through a channel to get to the next bit. Wouldn't be over here, would it? Would it be over... Yeah, I think it's over there. Damn you, Seath. Why couldn't you make a sensible place? Damn, Seath. Get it. Yes, in my head he's got Cartman's voice. Which makes perfect sense for a scaleless dragon. Yeah. Woo. Where the fuck do I go? I remember just bumbling through this place the first time, and I just got lucky a few times. I managed to miss out a bunch of fight count as well by falling in a fair distance. It didn't quite kill me. Ah, that was a very fortunate playthrough in a lot of regards. Is it over here that I need to go? Might be. That's what that pillar's for. Ah. Nice putting two and two together in this game. Oh, it might be over... Is it over there? Ah, I don't see any other ways to get to it, so... My guess is that it is. Yeah, this looks right. Yeah. I remember that fucker. Which is a bitch if you've not got a ranged weapon. Fuck. Oh, there we go. Here's the shortcut I needed to open. Ah! Don't shoot at me, you dick. Got a very good vantage point up there. Oh, and crystal sorcery, I think this is. Oh, just a blue titanite junk. Could be worse. Could be better. But could be worse. Yeah, that's the rest of that bonfire. I'm just grateful no one's tried to invade me. None of these are especially helpful. Bit more damage. I did want to get my dex up to about 30. So why not? Ah, crap, I forgot to kindle it. Yay, being half awake. Kindle! I do intend to do a more complete playthrough at some point. Where I, you know, go around and get as many of the items as I can. I just want to complete this game before Dark Souls 3 comes out. Ooh! All the channel stuff. Except his trident. Please be a trident. Oh! Yay, I can go and save, forgot his name. Logan, that's the one. Time to save Logan. So this is Logan's run. Oh, aren't I hilarious? Just amazingly so. I know it doesn't really make a difference to going to kill Seath, but I feel like I should save Logan again. I like Logan. Like I said, he's the king of nerds. And this isn't the right way, so I'll save Logan at another point. Oh dear. There we go. Yay. So, yeah, bye. Just ignore that dude. And continue running like a hero. Hello. No arrows. Don't want arrows. My buttocks are soft. The arrows are hard. Oh, yeah. I wonder how many people missed this when I came through here. Ooh, Crystal Ember. Time to go and see Ricard or something. Oh crap! No! Fuck you and your mimic, Seath. So I think that Seath made the mimics or something. It's the only reason I can really think of for them being here. Fuck you and your mimics. Oh crap. God damn it. Come on, Lockle. There we go. Oh, the enchanted falchion. Falchion? I don't know quite how to pronounce that CH. Okay. Push on. And there's a dude here, isn't there? Hello, dude. Oh dear. Yep, you're a dead dude now, aren't you? Not gonna be tricked again. If I can hit the bloody thing. Nope, still missed it. Come on. There we go. Okay, it's just a chest, that's good. Oh yes. This is another example of FromSoft giving you an item immediately before you need it. Thank you, FromSoft. Oh, you don't miss this fucker. Nope. Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, apparently the Zweihander is the perfect weapon for these things. since it does enough poise damage to stun them, but it also swings faster than they do. I think it's the only weapon that does both of those things. Maybe mistaken though, but... Oh crap. They do a lot of poise damage. Well, a lot of damage in general. I mean, full giants and they bug me. Yeah. Those trees are kind of bugged. Poor trees. Poor crystalline trees. So, yeah, I have so many questions about this bit. Oh, the shader changes as well, by the way. There we go. But yeah, whether the crystals started growing here and that's why seeds here, or if seeds started growing the crystals, there's quite a few interesting questions. Well, they're interesting to me anyway. Don't know how interesting they are to anyone else. Doo-doo-doo. Twinkle, twinkle. Oh yeah, this fun bit. It doesn't at all make you feel uncomfortable, no. No, I mean, it's... horrible. Oh, a bit of humanity. And I only know that's a humanity because Charlie gave me lots of humanity. Thank you, Charlie. Oh, it'll give me curse resist, won't it? Ooh. Ah. Much emotional discomfort here. Yeah, friend I was telling you about attacked the butterfly. I suggested that he didn't attack the butterfly. He ignored me. Oh, and this is a developer message. No. It's not like you terrified us all or anything, no. God, I hate this bit. It's not that it's a badly done level or anything, it's just, it makes me emotionally pained. It's not even that bit that I need to go to. Oh crap. There is something horrifying about this in many ways. Oh god. Emperor, hold me tight. Oh, and the frame rate's gone a bit funny as well. Oh yeah, this bit. Where it's a load of crystal lizards here. I think they make their get their revenge in Dark Souls 3. Based on the... I'll admit I watched the first few minutes of it. Oh god, this bit. I hate you, okay, I don't hate you, FromSoft, but why did you... Okay, frame rate. Why did you do this? Emotional discomfort. Why did you do that, FromSoft? Why? Oh, yeah, I've just realised I may as well use those humanities as healing items. As Charlie was kind enough to provide me with them. Like fast-acting life gems. And yes, I know that I probably shouldn't speak for the life gem heresy. probably a way of getting past them without having to fight them, but I've not found out what it is. Fuck you. I hate these. There we go. And yeah, purging stones. Secret treasure of Astol, Earl of Kareem, reduces curse build up, breaks curse, humans are helpless against it, blah 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 blah. So, did the Earl of Kareem have something to do with the clams? I don't know. Maybe they're part of the process with making them. Since they've got human skulls in their mouth, it says how you can only pass on the curse to something else instead of, you know, actually getting rid of it. Sorry, Skype things are happening. Not Skype, Steam things are happening. Hate the clams. Hate. Ooh, Twinkling Titanite. It's the kind of Titanite that's small and hairless. Aren't I hilarious? Ooh, more purging stones. Or the bulimia pebble, I like to call it. Oh yes, it's this bit. Yeah, it probably would have been better to free Logan so I could have got a bit of dialogue, but that's the everlasting crystal which Seath stole from the dragons. So some people think that's the betrayal of the dragons that led to Seath working with, but maybe he betrayed the dragons beforehand, then got his hand on the crystal. It's a bit hard to tell. Go Dark Souls and this weird fucking war. Yeah, I can hurt you now, motherfucker. I do so much damage. Oh no, don't curse me. Oh shit. Oh shit. I thought I'd have enough humanity to resist that. Ha! Yes, I know. Okay, so before I go in, I'll use a purging stone next time. Yeah, being more human resists the curse for reasons. So I'm just going to do this, and then play Seath again. With luck, I should be able to just take it. You saw how well I did before I got cursed. Damn that curse. Damn it all. And yeah, I want to take another Seath. This time, win or lose, I'll take a quick break. So, wish me luck. And there's going to be some bastard invading me up all of a sudden. Really hope I don't get invaded. Getting invaded is bad. Well, if you're a skilled player, it's not really that much of an issue, but for me, getting invaded is bad. Ow! How did you do that? little bastard. Now time to run past these dickheads. Nope. Okay, I only meant to roll, but that was quite a cool jump. Hey, Bellens. Run past the weird crystal glands things. Ow. Fine, fuck you. Heal time. Because Charlie was kind enough to give me loads of those. Just enormous amounts. I think there's some armor that gives curse resistance. I can't remember what it is. Nope, no one in the comments who would be willing to help me. Damn you. Damn you all. I hate this bit, I hate this bit. Again, I like this game, but there's the odd bit of it where... It's not exactly... It's not that it's bad game design, it's just... emotionally scarring. Yeah, I think I'm doing okay. Should be okay. Yeah, okay, yeah, that was good. Aside from the prism stones, the sparkly things, I wonder if there's another way of finding out where that stuff is. Oh, and you have to break the crystal each time. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Ooh, thank God. Which means that... Oh God, the lighting effects are horrible. On my soul, see? Thank you, game, for mocking me where I was. Oh Christ, no. Fuck you, see. Oh crap, yeah, I forgot to break the crystal. I reminded myself to break the crystal, then I forgot to break the crystal. What the hell is wrong with me? Go! Better. Harder, faster, stronger. You see? Oh dear. Stab the dragon if you go nuts. Yeah. Whoop whoop, I believe is the appropriate response. Whoop. Filing for a moment. And like I said, I'll take a quick break here. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in a little bit. Bye for now. I think I just said that, but whatever.